And it's the end of the run for the iPod Touch. You know, that device that helped launch the iPhone. The latest version of iPod Touch will be the last of the iPods in general, and it will only be available while supplies last. Steve Jobs first introduced the iPod back in 2001, drawing in customers with the signature scroll wheel and the promise to hold up to 1,000 CD quality songs. By 2007, the year the iPhone was released, more than 100 million iPods had been sold. And it's